Even though the human brain is incredibly advanced, the average human baby takes 9 to 18 months on average to learn how to walk. In addition, other motor tasks like balancing on and riding a bike can be time-consuming at first. But when we visit a Japanese company called Murata Manufacturing, we can see the robots that are making progress in balancing beyond our imagination. In 1999, Murata Boy was born at Murata Manufacturing. Not only could he ride a bicycle both forwards and backwards, but he could also maintain his balance while fully stopped. Thanks to his ultrasonic sensor, he can identify obstacles and easily cross a terrifying, narrow balance beam without falling. In 2008, over a decade later, Murata Girl was born at Murata 2. She was born to follow Murata Boy wherever he goes, while maintaining a certain distance. Most interestingly, Murata Girl was even more advanced with her awesome sense of balance, which was demonstrated by her ability to maintain her balance while riding a mono wheel on a 2 cm narrow, curve-shaped pathway. After 2013, Murata Boy and Murata Girl got married. And so, in 2014, a lot of children were born at Murata Manufacturing. These children are full of energy and curiosity. They are natural cheerleaders. These cheerleaders are 36 centimeters tall, weigh 1.5 kilograms, and are capable of dancing as a group. They use gyro sensors which maintain their center of gravity directly above the ground and ball. Thanks to ultrasonic sensors and infrared rays, they can move swiftly in any direction and they don't crash into each other. These types of flawless, synchronized movements are something many of you likely never expected to see so soon.